shit. Right? Thank you.
lightweight one-hander.
Heck yeah. Oh, my quads are burning up crazy. Rocket. Good.
Stop?
Yep.
Nope. Something's fucking. Did I break something? Something's broken.
Go backwards. Oh, your fucking fork is done right here. Oh, two of your forks are shot. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that one twisted in there.
Well, I'm gonna stop on that way. Well, I get the way to stop anyway.
Oh, yeah.
You come right off?
Yeah, soon. Unless you just twisted her on one for now, because you gotta take this sprocket off.
Yeah, just do that.
That sucks. And the other one's twisted around your sprocket.
Where? It's already wrapped under there?
By your brake. Your brake sprocket.
Oh, there is one twist in there, isn't it?
That's what I saw. I'm like, shit. This one could be popped out.
That's going to the bike shop.
Yep. This one could take off.
To create a weak spot in the wheel when you ride on?
Sure, it'll do something, but you got enough of spokes, so.
You can go back in the open or something. You can yank the wheel out if you need to.
We got to unscrew this thing, buddy.
Yeah, unfortunately, like an idiot, I don't have any fucking tools.
Yeah, I have side cutters in my truck, too. Yeah, I'll just do this. There we go.
Perfect. Cheap aluminum, huh? Just pop it, just snap it.
Yeah.
Citronella ain't working.
No.
All right, excellent. Let's
see. All right, I'm going to pop this one off or leave it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, it's twisted around here.
Yeah, let me see if it spins. We'll just roll it. I'll just roll it.
Good. All right.
Of course, we're close to the road now, so it doesn't let us.
Yeah, you just take the road.
Record it. Whew. Cycle cross.
So, is that how that goes?
Yep. You run and jump off stuff, and you're back on the bike, jump over more shit.
Sweet. Well, here we go. We got it. Oh, that's all it is?
Yeah.
Wow.
From a micro cross bike. Right. It's basically road bike, but with like a
right, with just
hybrid tire, like a hand.
Yep, yep. I don't know, every other maybe. Doesn't feel any different, does it? Is that you've seen? Get gouged up. These fucking thorns. Yeah, I got cut in the same spot last week. Go to the left, I think right here, or you want me to climb over and grab the bikes?
No, let's go around. Thanks.
Yeah, let's try this. Okay. Holy sh...
Whole tra- I haven't had a dick in a couple days. I'm good for one, you know?
Right.
Look how much fucking branch is grabbing on, though. I don't have a branch all the time. Every branch I hit now, I'm fucking attacking.
Oh. Shortcut. Probably got a 20-foot jump. Another trailhead? Right? Good. Yep. It's like a tornado blew through here. Huh? Looks like a tornado blew through here. Yeah. guess you can tell by that. Luckily, I loosened my pedals up last night.
Yeah, you want these really loose.
Yeah, because
my road bike ones are really tight. These, man. Oh, red.
What?
Not ready yet.
Get yourself a sugary snack. Yeah. These ones don't look too bad.
There's maybe one that's better. This one's
there's a bunch right here, John. Still sour. Tart. Whew. There's a freaking lot of trees down.
Oh shit, there's all those fucking
all I gotta do is reach your hand up. Is that 13.2?
Is that hot fry?
13,000, yeah, you look like a piece of bacon, right?